many things changes. But our observation and our inner self is not changed. Especially the human life is struggling day by day. We experience different things. But who are we to judge others? Therefore, it is said, it's God who will judge your destiny, Sikshal will judge. Guru Nanak said, Bura jo dekhan ko chala, I went to see the bad things. Bura ne mila koi, but I didn't find anyone bad in the world. Jab dil khoja apna, but when I looked in my heart, mujhse bura na koi, no one is bad or horrible than myself. Other saint said, and in the modern psychology also they said, every negative word, what you think, means you are poisoning thyself. Guru Nanak ji, he had a positive thoughts, positive visions. He used to see in everyone the light of God. And therefore, no one was bad in his eyes. But when he tried to see why he want to see bad, what means the bad, then he have to think what is a bad. So first you became bad, and then others. When you try to see in someone negative quality, negative things, it means like you are standing near the dirty water and you throw a stone in this dirty water, this dirt will come on you. Suppose, Holy Guruji used to say, suppose you don't like the sun. You say sun is very bad, and you take both handful dust and throw on the sun. And look how far it is going. That dirt will fall back to you on your head and in your eyes. Therefore, the experiences day by day, what we experience, it's to learn and to find the sense in it. Best way is to realize the peace, eternal peace, is satsang. We are all sitting in this hall and having same feelings. We all came with the same aim. And I try through my body, through my words, to deliver the words of great saints, not myself. In the last satsang of Guru Purnima, our holy Guruji said, the bhajans which we are singing, bhajans from Mahaprabhuji, is Vedon ke vakya hai, is words of the Vedas. And Vedas spoken by God Himself. Since the humans begins to understand and intellect developed, humans begins to think over and use the wise words of the rishis for themselves and to guide others. My master used to say, to guide others is very hard, but to misguide is very easy. To clean your dress is hard, but to make dirty is very easy. Climb up is hard, but fall down is very easy. Your words, your behaviors should never misguide anyone's. If you cannot dry the tears of others, don't become the cause of tears. If you can't show someone the light, don't lead into the darkness.